Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. For more than two decades, legendary trainer Tim Grover has taken the greats, Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant, Dwayne Wade, and dozens more, and made them greater. Now, for the first time in paperback, he reveals what it takes to get those results, showing you how to be relentless and achieve whatever you desire. For more than two decades, legendary trainer Tim Grover has taken the greats, Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant, Dwayne Wade, and dozens more, and made them greater. Now, for the first time ever, he reveals what it takes to get those results, showing you how to be relentless and achieve whatever you desire. Direct, blunt, and brutally honest, Grover breaks down what it takes to be unstoppable. You keep going when everyone else is giving up, you thrive under pressure, you never let your emotions make you weak. In The Relentless 13, he details the essential traits shared by the most intense competitors and achievers in sports, business, and all walks of life. Relentless shows you how to trust your instincts and get in the zone, how to control and adapt to any situation, how to find your opponent's weakness and attack. Grover gives you the same advice he gives his world-class clients: don't think, and shows you that anything is possible. Packed with previously untold stories and unparalleled insight into the psyches of the most successful and accomplished athletes of our time, Relentless shows you how even the best get better, and how you can too. One of my favorite mindset books explaining what it really takes to achieve extreme high performance. Tim Grover classifies athletes as cooler, closer, cleaner, which translates to good, great, and unstoppable. An athlete such as Michael Jordan and Kobe Bryant are cleaners. They are addicted to success and driven to do whatever it takes to win. I'd highly recommend everyone to read this book. Relentless is a no-nonsense self-improvement book that takes no hostages and does nothing to coddle your little insufficiencies. Never will you encounter a book that is this honest and straightforward. Where most books tell you about inner drive and passion and purpose, Relentless urges you to get off your fat arse and do your work. Cooler. Closer. Cleaner. The distinctions of performance are pretty well defined. That's a great reality check. I'm sure everyone on first encountering the three definitions thinks of themselves as a cleaner, but Christ. It takes a whole lot to be a cleaner. I have no delusions about who I am as far as those three are concerned. The greater part of valor in this case is clarity. I know where I am and what I have to do to get on the cleaner level.